I'm Lacey Jane Wilburn.
My name's Layla Folkman, and together we're Lala, which is Lacey and Layla Art.
Layla and I became muralists together. We had studied fine art together.
Our artistic career really grew together as a duo. So we have our university training, college training. We traveled the world together. We have all these incredible experiences that we've done together. So we developed our style, taste, and preferences for art as we grew as people.
So for Gotham Knights, we're painting the character of Batgirl.
Our first reaction to receiving the Gotham Knights project, I was super pleased, specifically because the character that was selected for us.
And as, you know, strong female role models, I think there's such a rich world of that, and it's so nice to see it brought to the forefront of so many different industries. So definitely the strength and the resilience draws us in.
What made me really want to take part in the Gotham Knights project was the general aesthetic of the whole game. The whole world was a lot of night scenes, a lot of luminosity, and it really vibes with our general aesthetic, so I thought it was a really exciting project. We really like the accessibility for everybody to see it. That's what I really enjoy. Working as a duo, it has been an incredibly rich process.
It's also just so much more fun, and it's a rich environment. We have somebody, our closest friend, to brainstorm with and bounce ideas off of and develop things together, and it adds such a richness that I don't think I'd find on my own. So I hope that people coming by the mural are going to see it and feel like they're in a particular moment. I hope we have the opportunity to take people out of their daily lives and bring them to something else, because that's what the games do. They bring you somewhere else, and it gives you a new environment.